Good morning from the Ukrainian capital, Kiev. Gunfire and explosions have been heard here and in the second city of Kharkiv. The Russian president has authorized a special military operation in Ukraine.